words. And I'm too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan.
Hey, hey, P-Roll coming back at you with a Yabo. Got it today from my good buddy, Kevin the Jersey Piper, fellow Jerseyan. So I was one of the people that was lucky enough to win his gar. And so look at this bad boy. All right. I don't have anything like this. So this is so needed, and it is beautiful. I mean, come on. Underneath it, there's a little like stamp, Jersey Piper 2024 500. Sweet, dude. This is awesome. I can't wait to load it up. In fact, let's do that now. All right, I got it loaded up. By the way, my eye is still jerked up. Fun fact. So I'm going to show you this now. It's loaded up with some pipes, some of my favorite pipes. And you tell me, how does it look? I think it looks pretty dope. Kevin, nice job, buddy. That thing is awesome. And they fit really well into it. They don't budge, which is nice. So really good work, dude. Love it. It's going to look good on the shelf. So thank you so much. Let's have another look at it from maybe another angle. Once again, thank you so much. I absolutely love it. I cherish it. I'm so grateful for it. And I really appreciate, you know, the craftsmanship, and it is fantastic. So really, thank you from the bottom of my heart. This is great. So if you haven't checked out Kevin's channel, I'll put the link in below, but I think everyone knows Kevin by now. So if you don't, link will be in the bucket below. Thanks for watching. Take care.